Vande Mataram students, today we are going to learn about how to find the selling price. Students, we know the two formulas for profit and loss, that profit is equal to selling price minus cost price, and loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. Okay students, now if in the example cost price is given with the profit and you have to find the selling price, so for that we are using the formula selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. If in the example cost price is given with the profit, then you have to add cost price and profit, you will get the selling price. If in the example cost price is given with loss and then you have to find out the selling price, that time you have to use the formula selling price is equal to cost price minus loss. These are the two formulas for finding out the selling price. If a profit is given, so you have to add the profit in the cost price. If loss is given, you have to subtract the loss from the cost price. Now, exercise 1 in that question number 1 in that A, here you have to find out the selling price. In this, cost price is given rupees 4680 and profit is given rupees 695. Now you have to find out the selling price. Students, here cost price with the profit is given, so we have to use the formula selling price is equal to cost price. If profit is given, we add profit in the cost price. Now start doing the addition of this. Rupees 4680 plus profit is rupees 695. So addition will be 1 carry 6, 6 plus 6 is 12 plus 1 13, 1 carry 5. So selling price is equal to rupees 5375. Now let's see the another example. Now here cost price is given rupees 732 and loss is given rupees 95. Now you have to find out selling price. Now students, if cost price and with the loss it is given in the example, so that time when we are finding selling price, you have to subtract loss from the cost price. So what is the formula for that? Selling price is equal to cost price minus loss. Selling price rupees 732 minus 95. So when we will do the subtraction of this, we will get, not possible, we will regroup the number. 12 minus 5 is 7. Again we have to regroup the number because 2 is smaller than 9. So we will regroup the number. 12 minus 9 is 3. 6 minus 0 is 6. So here selling price is equal to rupees 637. Now see the solution for this example. Here cost price is given rupees 85, profit is given rupees 15.50. So you have to find out the selling price. Now we will use the formula. If cost price with the profit is given, then you have to add it. Now selling price is rupees 85 plus rupees 1550. So when we will do the addition, 5 plus 5 10, 1 carry, 1 plus 8 plus 9 plus 1 10. So here selling price is equal to rupees 100.50. Now here, cost price is given rupees 122.95. Loss is given rupees 13.50. Now find out selling price. If cost price and loss is given, in that situation you have to subtract loss from the cost price. That means selling price is equal to cost price minus loss. Cost price is rupees 122.95 minus rupees 13.50. So when we will do the subtraction of these, we will get 5, 4. We will regroup the number here. 12 minus 3 is 9. 1 minus 1, 0. 1. That means rupees 109.45. That means 109.45 is the selling price. Now in this example, cost price is given rupees 23,695. Loss is given rupees 1,550. Now you have to find out selling price. If cost price and loss is given, in that situation we subtract loss from the cost price. So selling price is equal to cost price minus loss. Cost price is given rupees 23,695. Loss is given rupees 1,550. So the subtraction will be 5 minus 0 is 5, 9 minus 5 is 4, 6 minus 5 is 1, 3 minus 1 is 2, and 2 minus 0 is 2. So here selling price is equal to rupees 22,145. See the solution for this example. Here cost price is given rupees 99,995. And profit is given rupees 25,005. So you have to find out the selling price. If the example is this, give here profit is given with the cost price. So you have to add profit in the cost price. So selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. Now selling price is given rupees 99,995. Plus profit is rupees 25,005. So start doing the addition of this. 5 plus 5 10. 1 carry. 1 plus 9 is 10. Again 1 carry. 1 plus 9 is again 10. 1 you have to carry. 1 plus 9 is 10 plus 5 is 15. Again 1 carry. 1 plus 9 is 10 plus 2 is 12. So here selling price is equal to 125,000.